So one of the new features in Photos in Sierra is the ability to mark up your photos really easily right here in the Photos app. So here I'm just looking at a photo in the Photos app and I use the Edit button here, and then I've got the set of editing tools and I have extensions. And when I click on that, I can see extensions that are part of apps I have installed. But in addition to that, I'll see Markup. And maybe you have no apps installed that have Photos extensions, but you just have Markup. So select Markup and then you get the Markup tools, which should be familiar to you if you've ever used Markup in Mail or Preview, which has been available for a while. But this is new here in Photos. And you can do this in iOS 10 as well. So you have a drawing tool, so you can draw on it, and you could change the size of what you're drawing, the size of the line. You can change the color. And then you have the shape tool, so you can do things like a circle, and then you could drag the circle around. You can use arrows and stars and all sorts of things like that. You also have some interesting tools like these magnifier tools, a rectangular one and a circular one here. And you can expand that by clicking on the blue line or change the magnification with the green. And then you have text. You can click on that, get a little piece of text here. And then use the font tools here to change the size and font and all sorts of things. And then move these around. And then once you're done with this, you can hit Save Changes. You're still in editing mode here, so you can still do Revert to Original or Done. And even when you're done, and we can go and see now that's permanently marked up, except that it's not permanent, because I can go in here, I can go back to Edit, and I can revert to Original to get rid of it. So just like with all the other editing tools, this is something that you can then always revert to Original. You still have the original in your library. It's just kind of saved over the original. And if I had kept all those, of course, then I can now share and do things with that marked up photo just like any regular photo in my library.